podium. So unfortunately, it looks like one of our three podium finishers will not be on the podium this time round. So we'll have a new driver on the podium this time round. And he's going to start looking for his first outright win. Ian Loggi has had a win already today. Right now, he is the only one of the three who finished on the top steps of the podium in the first race to be inside the top three. As Ian Loggi is in. Wants to retake the lead away from Johnny Kazuma. So can he do it? We've got the fastest drivers we have here in the championship as well. We've got the race one winner in the mix. We've got